second leg of the European Cup tie. Top class because they're a goal down and no team has ever lost the first leg of a European Cup tie at home and come through as winners of the tie. So that's the tough task that Rangers face now. And in fact, Real have only been beaten once at home in any competition in the last 6 years. Now, Müller.
Going to be number one, I should think.
Only the moon, it still works so well. Oh, that was taken back out by Watson, they pushed him. And Enrico, it's a goal. I think they're giving up goals to Enrico on his right. Here's Enrico, number seven. Puskas, that world pass again to Enrico.
Through it once again.
In the first of goal! What a goal!
Crowd here, but really, this game belongs.
And goal number five. Goal number five after four.